If it's spicy, meaty rice you crave, take a look at what we are cooking today. It's Jazzy Jambalaya, now on Cooking with Kooks. Friends, I am Chef Jose Peele, your guide to eating and preparing interesting food instead of that monstrosity you probably had for lunch today. That tortilla you had last week, how do you know that it wasn't a frisbee? A lot of chefs try to fool you, you know. I will at least tell you you're eating a frisbee beforehand. Trust me, if you eat my food, you will not feel like throwing it out the window to see if it has aerodynamic properties. If your restaurant was an airplane, I would have jumped out a long time ago. A drunk like you, Victor, would probably pull their pants down instead of pulling the ripcord. My pants are baggy for that reason. They double as in an emergency parachute. Yes, baggy. You're half in the baggy right now. And where did you find this Cajun recipe? Did you find it in New Orleans at the Fogwar? That's Mardi Gras, Victor. You don't know the difference between a Cajun parade and a goose liver. I understand that you have to force feed the geese in order to get the liver you want, just like you have to force feed the clientele at your restaurant so their fannies will fit in their seats.
The liver you want is already achieved. I can see it glowing through your body right now.
Jazzy Jambalaya is a traditional Cajun dish. It contains andouille sausage and chicken breasts. It also contains Creole seasoning and long grain rice. I will use a stock pot and cook the entire mixture with onion, celery, black beans, peppers, and tomatoes. Bring the stock pot to medium heat and add the oil and the sausage. Once the sausage is browned, add the chicken breast. Add some water and simmer. Cook this mixture until the chicken is done. Once the protein is cooked, remove and set aside. Put the butter in the pot. Then add the diced onions, peppers, and celery. Cook for 3 minutes and then add the garlic. When the vegetables are cooked, bring back the protein. Then add the Cajun seasoning, combined with the diced tomatoes, and stir. Cook for 2 minutes. Then, when the mixture is simmering, add the chicken stock. Then add the rice. And bring to a boil. Continue to cook until the rice is just about done. Then add the black beans. Cook until the rice is finished. And here is the finished product garnished with parsley.
And now here is the finished product. Isn't that beautiful? Now we taste.
Yeah, I think that I could handle this, you know. I really do. I think that this is something that I could repeat and repeat and repeat. Here we go. Open wide. Oh.
That is stupendous, you know. I would jump out of a plane without a parachute if this was waiting for me on the ground.
Cooking with Kooks is a production of Culinary Characters of America.